Okay, injury-wise, Denzel has a concussion. Very frustrating. You know, we come here to play good football, get a win versus an AFC opponent, and we just did not get it done. We're going to share in this one. All of us had opportunities at the end, and we didn't come through, and it's really, really, really hard and frustrating, as I mentioned. So we got to figure it out. We got to start playing smarter in certain areas and find ways to get a victory, especially at home. You know, at home, AFC opponent. But with that, I'll take any questions.
Kevin, on tough today, the Chargers really didn't run the ball very well. So what do you think happened?
Yeah, they we gave up way too many yards, including a real big one early in the game. It's always a combination of things, Jeff, but we have to be better stopping the run. Have to.
Kevin, what were you thinking when they decided to go for it on fourth and one late and they hit the ball at your 46? Mm-hmm. What's the thought process there? How many yards do you need to pick up?
Yeah, you know, we're ready for them if they decided to punt or go for it. In that case, they went for it. And then you're just trying to help the field goal in that case as much as you can. You know, ultimately, I got to give him better stuff to get down in there and not attempt a 50-plus yard or whatever it was. Obviously, we have faith in Cade. We expect him to come through. I think he will come through for us in the future, but we got to help that field goal.
Yeah, but what do you make of Cade's struggles here lately, especially considering the way his career started here?
Yeah, I think with a young player, you kind of just focus on getting better each day, not losing confidence in him. He's not losing confidence in himself. Not an easy place to kick in. We'll be counting on him next week, the week after that type thing.
Yeah,
I mean, he saw it. He didn't see the linebacker underneath there. You know, ultimately, just we got to come away with some points there, whether it's a field goal or a touchdown. So we just got to make sure that we're operating at a high level, giving them those guys plays that they can have success. And then in that scenario, Jacoby will talk to you, and I know what he'll say. He just can't turn the ball over.
Captain, the failed fourth down in the third quarter, when they called the timeout, the thought process there, were you always going
about
for
the timeout?
No, just were you always going for that there in that situation?
Yeah. With a lot of this, you have to give credit to them. They stopped us, felt good about the play, but they stopped us.
Why didn't you just sneak Jacoby right there? He seemed to have his hands on his hips after the play.
Yeah. I don't want to get too into it, but we didn't execute. I mean, we didn't execute, but of course I could always give them a better play.
They had third and seven. Looked like they didn't get the first down, but they had a penalty. You took the penalty. Were you assuming they would go for it?
I was.
Kevin, you said you guys need to be smart. Are there specific examples?
Well, I think we had a bunch of 15-yard penalties, and those are killer.
When John Johnson got his, what was he upset about? And were you yelling at the official? Were you yelling at your guys to settle that?
Yeah, we can't lose our composure in those moments. Regardless of what we think we saw or what we wanted them to call and those type of things, we cannot lose our composure.
With some of the defensive issues these last couple of weeks, do you think that that's kind of part of the problem? Maybe not so much composure, but there just seems to be an underlining issue where everything seems to tie together.
Yeah, I mean, I think we didn't play well enough. There's always that's the easy answer. The long answer is in a bunch of areas. There's things that we have to do better. You know, tackling, got to tackle better. So there's a lot of things that if you want to play good defense, we got to start doing them.
You guys have talked about you got to close out the games. You've got to be able to finish. Here you were with a 14-0 lead, a halftime lead. Just how frustrating is it getting to not be able to finish and close and win?
Yeah, it's very frustrating, Mary Kay. I think, and we've talked about it, and everybody sees it, these games are close. You have to play 60-minute football. You got to come from behind. You got to put teams away, and we haven't done it and didn't do it today. Again, credit to them. They they did what they needed to do to get a victory, and certainly we have to – we got to look inward and fix some things.
Before the field goal, there was that long pass Peoples-Jones. Mm-hmm. Was that an option, or was that the play called? Did you have one-on-one and you
fought? Yeah, I think he's one of the options on that play, Tony. Felt like he had one-on-one. But I got to obviously look at the entire play, but, you know, if he comes down with it, it's a huge one.
You might not be aware of this yet, but on Denzel, did the new concussion protocol play any?
I don't know that. Yeah, I'm not sure.
Jacoby, obviously, you know, made some big plays, ran well, yeah. Especially on that 20-yarder. I mean, did a lot of things in a hard-fought game by him. Does that make it even more disappointing for it to end like that on a pick?
Yeah, I think, you know, you're in these games, Mary Kay, you lose, and it's just so frustrating, and it hurts. And, we didn't do enough as a team. We didn't do enough as coaches. Are the guys playing hard? Of course. Yeah, not questioning that at all. And Jacoby's making plays. But it's we got to clean things up. If you want to get a win in the NFL, you can't do some of the things we did.
There were boos at the end again of the game. Hear them, and if so, how much does it kind of hurt you to hear that from your own fans?
Yeah, you know, I think when it comes to fans, Mary Kay, like, I can't get into that type of thing. They were great today. They support us. So it's I get that's part of it.
But I mean, don't you feel, I mean, you guys all, I'm sure, feel really bad about sending these people home.
Yeah. It's frustrating. I mean, I get it, and it's very, very, very frustrating. But I go back to what do we need to do to go get a win? There's just we got to fix things if you expect to get wins in the NFL.
Do you feel like defensively you plug one leak and like another one springs? You know, lately it's been the run defense. Before that, it was, you know, bust in coverage late in the game. I mean, what do you make of just the different problems you've had defensively this year?
Yeah, I think when you're playing good defensive football, you're playing consistent. Obviously, run, pass, you name it. We have to play more consistent. We're not playing consistent really right now. We can. There are opportunities to do it. There's opportunities to make some plays, those type of things, but we're just not doing it consistently right now.
Were you surprised the run defense wasn't good when Miles and Jadavian were back this week after missing last week?
Yeah, I just think that they did a nice job. We got to stop the run. You got to fit the run. You got to tackle all those things. We got to get that fixed.
The way Emerson covered Williams on that last play, well, I mean, is that about as much as you can get out of a rookie there?
Yeah, you know, MJ, I know he's a rookie, but we're counting on him a lot, and that was a big play to come through, especially with what was at stake there.
Yeah.